My dear friends, how are you? Today I am going to discuss about principle of dialysis. So as you know, dialysis works on the principle of diffusion, osmosis, convection and ultrafiltration. So you know, diffusion and osmosis are the natural processes that involves the movement of solutes like waste product and water across a semi-permeable membrane. So what is the diffusion? So as you know, diffusion is the movement of molecules or solutes from a region of higher solute concentration to a region of lower solute concentration. In this diagram, you can see here is the solute concentration is the high. This side solute concentration is high and this side solute concentration is the low. And this is the semi-permeable membrane. So both solutes are the separated by the semi-permeable membrane. And after time, solutes will move from higher solute concentration region to the lower solute concentration region. And resultant both side solute concentration will become equal. In dialysis, blood passes through a dialyzer which contains thousands of tiny hollow fibers, and these hollow fibers works as the semi-permeable membrane. As you know, blood flows in one direction while dialysate solution flow countercurrently, and dialysate is made up of electrolytes and purified water. So blood and dialysate are separated by semi-permeable membrane. Waste products and excess solutes move from an area of higher solute concentration to the area of lower solute concentration through or across the semi-permeable membrane. Now the factor affecting the diffusion in dialysis. So there are several factors that influences the process of diffusion in context of dialysis. First is the surface area of membrane. A larger surface area allows for more contact between the blood and the dialysate across the semi-permeable membrane, this facilitating the greater diffusion of the solutes. Dialysis is the concentration gradient. So the greater the difference in concentration of the solutes between blood and the dialysate, the faster the rate of diffusion. A steeper concentration gradient leads to increased diffusion. Third is the time. Longer exposure of the blood to the dialysate allows more time for diffusion to occur, adding the removal of waste products. Next is the size of solutes. Smaller solutes particles diffuse more rapidly than larger ones. Dialysis membrane are designed to allow certain size particles like waste products to pass through while retaining larger molecules like proteins. Friends, these factors are the crucial in ensuring the effectiveness of the dialysis treatment by maximizing the removal of waste products.